So this is my lamp just come back, and if I put my hand in, nothing happens. But if I raise my hand and my fingers inside, it comes on. If I put them flat again, the sensor doesn't work. If I raise them all, including my knuckles inside, I don't know if you can see, I've had to put my knuckles up inside the machine as well to get it to work, and then the lights will stay on. Again, if I put my hand flat, it just stops. It'll only work if I raise my hand. So something weird with the sensors. Hope that helps. Okay.